Alex, let me tell you, he had everything going for him. So athletic, had a great college career at Duke. Then he got involved in all of the wrong things.
I get a full ride to Duke to wrestle, and I fall in with the wrong crowd. I get strung out on drugs. I end up dropping out of school, moving back to my hometown, and eventually becoming homeless.
Thankfully, God used the Durham Rescue Mission in Alex's life. Alex went through their victory program, and ABC 11 says he is weeks away from graduating from that program, and he's already back at Duke. He's working on a degree in, get this, neuroscience, computer science, and business. He surrendered everything to God. Durham Rescue Mission was there for him. He is off the streets, and now Alex, the way it was supposed to start out, has a bright future ahead of him.
Man, I mean, he had it all, and drugs and alcohol just made it all come crashing down. But I'm so happy to see that he's made a big change and that God's going to use that story to help other people.
One of the things he'll tell you is that, you know what, I got involved in the wrong people, and I'm involved in youth at the church that I go to. And we have a small group, and in the small group, ever since they were in middle school, I always have this one thing that I say: you become like what you spend the most time with. Mm. And Alex learned that pretty quick. He became like just like the people that he was hanging out with, drug him so far down into the very pit. And now, because of God, he's got a bright future ahead of him again. He is a God of a second chance.
Yeah, so often it's so easy to look down at homeless people and thinking, oh, he's messed up. But here's a young guy, had it all, and just one bad move, and finds himself there with them. So how quickly any of us, our path could just change and find, you know, a dead end. So, you know, maybe the Bible talks about that.
One wrong decision.
Yeah.
And then that happens. And then you take a step back toward God like a prodigal son, and then look what happens. It happened for Alex, and it can happen for you.